Hi guys, it's Bevelyn Beatty here, and I am the Maine House candidate here in Belfast. So, I got great news for you. Maine First Media is looking for a host, and this person could actually be you. Isn't that crazy? So, with this opportunity, you will have the experience and the ability to go out and get so much exposure and to be so known online, and you will have the opportunity to fight the demonic leftist agenda that's being pushed all the time. You will be fighting it on the forefront, and it will be exciting and phenomenal. And we are looking for the greatest, brightest personality that is understanding of where we are at as Republicans and where we are at on the right as conservatives to speak on our behalf and understand our platform. And it could be you. So what we need you to do is go to MaineFirstMedia.com and pick a story. Once you've picked a story, you're going to go on your webcam or on your phone or whatever good camera you got to where we can see you and hear you clearly. After you do that, you're going to talk about the story. We want to see your personality. We want to see your knowledge. We want you to express yourself the best that you can and where you stand, and we want you to be you. After that, we need you to email that to MaineFirstMedia@gmail.com. From there, we will select the top individual, aka the winner, to be the new host of Maine First Media. And we are so excited for all that this can do for you as a career and the opportunity to grow with us. And it's just going to be amazing. And we're just looking forward to you guys, so you can check that out. So again, you just go to MaineFirstMedia.com and you pick the best story that fits your understanding, and you make a video, but make sure that the video is clear and we can hear you and see you pretty clear. And from there, you're just going to speak on the story and express yourself as best you can. And after that, email it to MaineFirstMedia@gmail.com. And we are going to pick a winner. We're so excited and we can't wait. And thank you so much. Good luck.